I'm Angela, and I have to share with you some things that I live by to help keep my hope alive. I call this the User's Guide to Sustaining Hope. First, think of someone you really love.